Iman, we came up with a project by using the IoT technology, that is Internet of Things. Have you ever heard about the killer mobiles, the wells of death? Many innocent children had lost their life by falling into the open wells. This is Samushi Kalukundla.
My name is Ananya Kundi.
My name is Manisa Mandala.
So we three came up with an idea, that is the Savior DigiPlay, and we have completed this project under the guidance of Mrs. Swarupa ma'am. So let's see the working of it. This is the PIR sensor. It detects the movement around it. We have connected it using the connecting wires. We have used the servo motor and an Arduino. If the movement is detected around the PIR sensor, this DigiPlate automatically closes the open bowl.
From Engineering College Department of IoT Second Year. Under the guidance of Kamakshi Tai ma'am, we made a project, Smart Cradle System. This system is to solve the hurdles of parents to nurture their infants and children automatically. We use this swimming system to monitor the baby and automatically swing the baby to sleep. These are our connections.
We use the fretboard, Arduino, servo motors and sound sensor. By connecting the cable, this is the program, and by playing the song, the cradle will move.
This is Ramya from IoT of Ace Engineering College. Our project name is Smart Blind Stick. We done this project under the supervision of P. Panduraju sir.
We use hardware components like Arduino board, ultrasonic sensor, GPS, GSM, buzzer, rain sensor. When obstacle whenever in the path, it will give sign like this light. Another, we use software like Arduino UNO.
Hello everyone, my name is Shreyas.
My name is Preeti.
My name is Sipriya.
We the students of First Year IoT. Today we have to explain our project soil moisture sensor using Arduino. Today we are able to do this project under the guidance of Rukta ma'am.
My name is Sipriya. The main intention of this project is soil moisture sensor using Arduino UNO. This is the soil moisture sensor. The soil moisture sensor checks the volumetric water content in the soil. This is the dry soil. And now we are giving the connections to
now the soil moisture sensor works.
This is the dry soil. When the moisture is in low, when we keep this sensor into soil, the buzzer makes sound. It indicates that the soil needs water. Now we pour some water in this. It is wet. When we keep this sensor in wet, it does not make any sound because the water is enough for the soil.